Hello, everyone. We're here at the Welcome for Mayor Ivy Taylor, and we're here with a very special guest. Tell everybody your name and a little bit about your background.
Sure. My name is Natalie Cofield, and I'm the president and CEO of the Greater Austin Black Chamber of Commerce.
Okay, awesome. So what does this event mean to you and the chamber and just women in general?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we drove all the way in from Austin because this was a really historical event. An African-American female who's leading the seventh largest city in the country is really quite a big accomplishment. And I think it also sends a message to young women across the country that anything is possible. And not just young women, right? Women even within a different age bracket, older, who are still aspiring for things in their career, to see how she's come into this role is really inspiring.
And it showed so much about...
Awesome. So how does this inspire you as a business owner or as a leader individually?
Yeah, I mean, for me, one of the things I do is I really go around the country also connecting with women who are influential and helping other women to be touched, moved, and inspired by them as well. And so every time I see a woman who's doing something really amazing, it gives me goosebumps and it gives me further inspiration to know that those nights that I'm feeling down because being a leader is really difficult as well, that there are women who have paved the way for me and I shouldn't give up.
That's awesome. So what message can you bring to Austin about this event? What kind of inspirational message, if anything?
Well, I think the biggest thing is that women, it's our time. It's our time to lead. It's our time to show up. It's our time to show out. And it's our time to own our power and our leadership and our role in this country. And I think that's a message for Austin. And I think it's a message across the country and across the world that women are important, not just in government, but in business and in all facets of society. And it's time for us to demonstrate that we have the capabilities to do so.
That's awesome. So people want more information about the chamber. Where can they find it? You know, what's the website?
Sure. So the website for the Greater Austin Black Chamber is www.austinbcc.org.
Well, thank you for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Ruby Walker here at the Welcome for Mayor Ivy Taylor.